with Off-Leash K9 Training here in Orlando. I have Fido. He is a 4-year-old German Shepherd. He's here for a 2-week board and train. So Fido doesn't have major behavior issues. The biggest problem with him is that he has a little bit of anxiety. He definitely barks when there's other dogs around. He pulls very heavily. So we're definitely gonna be working on those, plus his obedience on this 2-week board and train. So let's see where he's at right now with some commands. Come.
There you go, good boy. Come. Good. Sit. Sit. Yes, good boy. Come. Sit. Yeah. Come. 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 All right, come. 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 Sit. Good. Down. Sit. 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 All right, come. Come. Sit. 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 Down. Good.
So as you can see, we have a lot of work to do, so check him out in the next 2 weeks.
Cause